what I loved most about three was his impulse wasn't always to do the right thing first. And I found him complex that way. Sometimes it was, but frequently it was pretty muddled about what the right thing was. And it, you know, the signals weren't always so clear in three's brain about how to do things right. And in the end, he got there. And I found that to be a lot like my lived experience, because it isn't. I mean, yeah, fine, you know the rules of life, but the truth is life's messy. You know, like, it's not always easy to follow the rules of life, even though you know them. You know, you have the angel on one side, and then you've got the little other angel or devil or whatever on the other side. But that's just reality, because life is never neat. Life is almost never anything but kind of complex and messy. And I found that to be the most redeeming aspect of his character, that he felt to me like a real character who you didn't know whether he was going to do the right thing, but fundamentally you could kind of count on him in the end to be there. I felt an identification with that character, because he didn't have a superhero either, I think a superpower, and that was also one of his big strengths. The fact that he lost every fight he was ever in, the fact that he, you know, wasn't sort of half a robot and wasn't really good at anything, to be honest. He didn't have a strength other than just getting back up off the mat and living life and being there for his friends. And that felt to me like, yeah, I can identify with that, because most people don't have anything that they're the best at, whether it's, you know, school or running or hockey or, like, that's me. That's everybody. That's like, that's all my friends. That's my kids. That's like, I don't know any Olympians, you know, like I'm three, we're all kind of three. And, that part, I felt kind of honored to play that character in a show where not everybody, but a lot of characters had their superpowers. You know, five was like always able to solve everything mechanically and it was really cool, which is great. And it's awesome. Except, you know, most people aren't like that. And, you know, six might have been the only other character, except he had a really strong, strong moral center that was, you know, that guided him through very clearly. So decisions were never really all that hard for him. So it kind of felt like three was the messiest, most average of the lot. And those are the most fun to play.